It's Sean from Cimquest. I'm here at Xpand3D. I'm here with Vivek from HP.
Hey guys.
And we're standing in front of one of the new systems. Vivek, tell me all about it.
So we got the 580 here. It's a full color machine. What's really great about that is we have the full functional parts that come with MJF, but with full color on the exterior. So we can go aggressive with production, you know, full like production parts like this with an FEA analysis for visualization. You could also print jigs and fixtures with QR codes and instructions on how to assemble. But then if you want to go soft and finesse, you could print this beautiful, fully detailed flower as well. It's really a wonderful thing. We're really scratching the surface of the potential of this technology. So if you really want to get into the future of AM, this is a machine to do it with.
I'm here with Luis from Additive Manufacturing Technology. Luis, tell us a little bit about what you guys do.
So we are the world's first provider of automated solutions for post-processing 3D printed parts. We are based out of Boston, Texas, and I am the vice president for the company. We are here showcasing the post-pro 3D machine, which offers a very unique, very sustainable way to post-process and smooth the surface of 3D printed parts.
Excellent. We see one of those parts up close?
Yeah, absolutely. They're great for, you know, in this case, we have a splint for medical applications. It's great for automotive, aerospace. And, you know, it's a very sustainable and affordable way to treat the surface of parts and really make them look like a finished product. Whether it's a rigid plastic or an elastomeric 3D printed part, we are able to smooth the surface and provide a very finished look and increase the properties of the polymers.
Oh, great.
So impact resistant, elongation and break, you know, the cycles to failure, all of this is improved just by the post-processing technology that we have.
Excellent. Looks like a really cool way of getting those parts looking better than ever when they come out of the machine.